Okay, kids, come on. I need you to go through grandma's stuff. Keep what you want. Throw away the rest. I just can't do it. Like I said, just go through it. Keep what you want.
Okay. Bye, Grandpa.
Bye, Grandpa.
Hey guys, I'm here to help you go through Grandma's stuff.
Jen, here, let's take a selfie. It's been a while. There we go. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Why does Grandpa want us here in the BMF? Like, I don't understand. Like,
Grandma's dead!
I get it! Grandma's dead! I get it! Ah! It's just hitting me. It's just... I miss Grandma so much. I've been trying to stuff my feelings in for so long, and I just can't do it anymore. I miss Grandma.
What's this?
Oh my God, it's Grandma's bucket list.
Oh wow.
Of all the places she wanted to go, which clearly she didn't. What if? What if we go for her?
How would we do that?
Well, we could take her ashes.
Yay. That could be fun. Lindsay, sometimes I worry about you. You're crazy. What's wrong with you? Do you not have any friends?
That's not the issue.
Are you so lonely that you have to hang out with your cousins all summer? Do you think I want to spend all summer with you, Lindsay?
We are going on this trip whether you like it or not!
I'm not a part of this. Stupid.
So that is obviously way too big for us to take it with us. So what do we put Grandma in?
Well...
Grandma hated that flavor.
Yeah, she hated those.
Oh. Well, how about these?
Okay.
I think that was her favorite flavor.
Yeah.
Can't forget the lid.
Tabby, does it look like I'm smart to you?
No, it actually doesn't. It looks like you're an idiot.
I don't want to talk to her for the rest of the trip.
This place is gorgeous.
Wow.
This is so nice.
It is.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Mall of America. Broadway.
Grandma would have loved this.
If only weren't for arthritis. Takes all the best down.
Central Park! We made it to all of the Great Lakes!
Wow, this is it. It's the final stop. Wow.